just wanted to say that we've known you for a very, very long time, pre-barn days, and all sitting around in that little room together, trying to plan good projects, and it's a shame you're no longer going to be actually working with us, but we really want to hope that we'll just stay friends, and that would be wonderful.
Hello, Iain. Greetings from Silverdale, and congratulations on your retirement, and many thanks for all your help over the years. I found this stray man wandering around who might want to say something.
Yes, thank you very, very much, Iain, for all your help with the Toro in Silverdale. It's been really, really nice working with you. Just want to know who you've handed the keys to.
Very good.
Enjoy your retirement.
Absolutely. All the best.
Okay.
From all of us in Silverdale.
Bye for now. Bye.
Hi Iain, I'm sorry not to be able to say goodbye to you in person. I have a lot of memories of working with you in the early days when things were a bit simpler. You, me, Chris and Chris Hall made a good team. And I also remember some of those amazing gadgets you made. I hope they're still in use. Now it's time for you to relax, put your feet up and listen to your music, especially the Dvorak. All the best.
Thank you.